Here's a quick drill for helping plane the pull shot. Okay, so what I want you to do is get your bat, put it to your belly button, and then against the wall or against the net. And then you're going to have someone feed your balls, and the idea is you have to avoid hitting the net. So the keys to this are to get your hips and your shoulders through early, through first, and then your hands can go. Your hands are going out, and then round, then you're going to hit the net. A lot of players struggle and they're slow on their pull because their hands go out and all the way around. So the idea here is, bat to your belly button to the net, then fast hips, fast shoulders, and then hands come through. We're just going to get T to give a little demo now.